Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Not today, too fast.
You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. Bam! Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Great move. Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. And the knuckles connect. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. That's not good.
Cena countered it.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Nice reversal. What a kick that was. Cena from behind. Quick thinking to avoid that. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Ooh.
Cena into the headlock. Ah, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Reversal.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Pure power, just physically dominant. Oh, what a whip. Rattling a thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh, wow. Oh, what an elbow drop.
A face buster.
And he gets out of the way.
Man, oh man, you want to talk about determination? You just have to look in the eyes of John Cena.
He's begging for it.
Great reversal. Watch it.
John Cena poised with the attitude adjustment. Attitude adjustment. John Cena is superhuman. Cena makes the cover.
What's he planning here? And there's the reversal.
And Cena wants to score big.
Whoa!
Oh, man. How impressive was that?
Hey!
John Cena in firm control now.
Cena hits the five-knuckle shuffle. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. We know what this is.
Devastating. Simply hooks the leg. What great action we've had in this match. What a crushing leg drop. And he dodges that one.
What a reversal. Oh, what a painful kick.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Nicely avoided there.
And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena. Uh-oh, John Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
What a crushing face buster.
Oh man, Cena's face is a crimson mask.
Cena's in desperate straits.
Nice reversal there.
Avoids the impact there. He's going back outside.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, no!
Wow, how good is this guy? What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Watch it. Here goes Cena again.
Here's another five-knuckle shuffle. He's setting it up.
Keep your eye on Cena.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Uh-oh, Cena's going for it again.
And there it is. John Cena delivered another one. Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two, three. Cena wins. Cena wins.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.